A very good afternoon, class 11th. The agenda for today's class is we'll be performing extra metal test in the organic compound. Now, to do that, you need to prepare something known as Lassine's extract. This Lassine's extract is treatment of your organic compound with sodium metal, heating it strongly so that the compound changes from covalent to ionic. So, how do we prepare the Lassine's extract is what we are going to today. And then we will continue with the test of extra element. This is my sodium metal, small pieces. This is a special tube known as the ignition tube. This is a small tube. From the sodium metal, I'll be taking a small piece of sodium into my ignition tube like this. And then I need to push it into the ignition tube with the help of a capillary. I'm just pushing it in. See? Now, once this is done, you need to hold it and strongly heat it. The sodium metal will turn shiny and like a ball. So don't heat it too much. Can you see? There's a shiny ball transformed. Once this shiny ball is ready, now your sodium metal is ready to react. To this sodium, then you need to add your organic compound, which is my organic compound here. Take a small pinch of organic compound and try to put it into the ignition tube which contains sodium metal. A little more. Now we need the organic compound to react with the sodium metal and you need to strongly heat it till it is red hot. It will take some time, but it has to be red hot so that all the sodium has reacted with your organic compound and has formed the ionic compounds that we want, which are then water soluble. Once it is strongly heated, you need to introduce this red hot ignition tube into a china dish. Can you see it has turned red hot? This is my china dish to which I have added some water. Just put it inside and quickly cover it up with a wire gauze, because the unreacted sodium will definitely react with water and you might feel some fire cracker type thing, which is your sodium extract. Now this part, you have to do it 2 to 3 times so that your amount of Lassine's extract has a considerable amount of your organic compound. So I'm doing it again for you. At least 2 or 3 ignition tubes should be used. You will heat it again. The sodium will turn into a shiny ball. There it is. Now the sodium is reactive. Add your organic compound to the ignition tube. Small amount of organic compound. If it doesn't go in, push it in through the capillary tube. Okay. Now you can reheat it till again it is red hot. Now this is the second ignition tube which has also turned red hot. Once it turns red hot, introduce it to the same china dish and close it so that there's no accident happening. Now this is your solution which is ready. If the ignition tubes are not broken, just press them with your glass rod to break them in so that all the contents are into the liquid. Now you need to heat it to boiling. So I'm adjusting the tripod stand, the wire gauze, and I'm leaving it for heating for a minute or two, and then your Lassine's extract would be ready and you need to filter it. So I'm heating it. Let us give it a minute or two. Once it starts to boil, then the solution is ready, your Lassine's extract. Transfer it into a funnel containing your filter paper so that your Lassine's extract is ready after filtration. So this is my Lassine's extract and all tests are to be done in this Lassine's extract. So this was the method where I prepared the Lassine's. The test for extra elements in an organic compound. The extra elements are nitrogen, sulfur, halogen. We have prepared the Lassine's extract, which I will be calling as LT, where you heat your organic compound with sodium so that your covalent compound changes into sodium salts which are ionic in nature and they become soluble in water. This is the purpose of preparing a Lassaigne's extract. We would now be doing tests for extra elements in the Lassaigne's extract. Fine? Beginning with the extra element test, I'll be doing the first test for nitrogen. So this was my Lassaigne's extract. Take 1 ml of the Lassaigne's extract that you have prepared in a test tube, around 1 ml. To this, add a pinch of ferrous sulfate solid. Ferrous sulfate is pale green color. Add a pinch of ferrous sulfate solid. It reacts with your Lassaigne's extract to form this greenish colored PPT. Heat the contents and then acidify it with dilute hydrochloric acid. So I've heated it. Now I'll be adding dilute hydrochloric acid to it. And you will get a beautiful blue coloration which confirms the presence of nitrogen in your organic compound. Is that clear? Important observation. In case while doing the test, if instead of blue you get a red, that indicates the compound has nitrogen and sulfur both. So that's the test for nitrogen and that's the test for sulfur in your organic compound. With this, I close today's experiment where we prepared the Lassaigne's extract, did the test for nitrogen, and if nitrogen and sulfur are both present, then you would get a red instead of blue during this test. With this, we come to the end of today's video. All the best. Do well in life. Stay connected. Stay happy. Bye.